You for an archaeologist?
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey, is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Great. I'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan, unless you bought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no.
We're clear.
Wall looks fragile.
I found the Tusk of Ganesh, by the way. We're done.
Ancient gate.
Yeah, I was.
And there we go.
Figured you'd be more of a leave no trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed.
Was that intentional? Let's go with a yes.
Thank you.
they're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and mammoths.
Okay, well, I'll look it up. There we go.
Spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. We gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
something up above the gate.
This looks to be it.
Shotgun. I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
Let's see. We are right about here. can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower. Bet you could get the lay of the land from the top.
Maybe.
Figured if we were looking for his task, I should read up on him.
Okay, well, he's a good one to know. You pray to him when you start something new or need to clear your mind of doubts and worry.
Ah, remover of obstacles. But why the elephant's head?
His father, Shiva, gave it to him.
Very thoughtful.
After Shiva chopped off his human head.
Oh.
Yeah. We've all been there, am I right?
No telling how many men are in there. You ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Treasure hunter. Okay, where to next?
Good question. Let's explore.
What do you suppose this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
Them are on.
That's not it. No, this. What's the trick here?
What? Looked like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something. Here goes nothing. That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
That's two.
Hey, here's another. I'll get it.
Only one left. Last but not least. That should do it.
Okay. Back to the big wheel.
Big wheel thing?
Whatever the archaeological term is.
The big wheel thing works. Come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio. Here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient Horsalar jigsaw puzzle?
Ah, of course. I'm making a trident. suggest we turn this crank and see what happens next.
I think it's safe.
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on Granite, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that? Fraser, look at that.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried that we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learned a lot. Hoysala Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Well, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business?
Hmm. Made a real mess of it. Well, you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
That fort embedded in the mountain is worth a look. And definitely that fort in the lake bed.
I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air.
Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
Thank you.
so far. All things considered.
All things considered? That's high praise coming from you.
It is.
Yes, and yes. Hey, just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about it.
I had my concerns.
Why do you accept my offer?
I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth.
Especially with everyone wanting to see me fall. I hear that. But on the plus side,
oh, this plus off?
Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise. As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can.
You always worked alone?
Mostly.
How old were you when you started?
Young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way, and then I could get the upper hand.
Too subtle for me. I always prefer the direct approach.
Yeah, whatever works, I say.
Fraser, wait. Easy. The Sov's men have that sight.
So,
spoke too soon. Heads up! Shit!
Thank you.
recognize this. It's not one of the three symbols. Still, could be a chance to make some extra cash. Interesting. Some kind of Hoysalar token. It's not one of our three symbols. Might be worth trading once we get back home.
After all that, you find anything?
Just a token of some kind. Old Hoysalar thingy.
Think we need it?
Need? Probably not. Want? Definitely.
Thank you. finally. I was starting to think the boss was all talk.
I'd watch your mouth.
Sorry.
Hey, who's there?
It's Jason! Hey, move!
You boys really don't want me shooting from down here. That's it. We're clear.
Probably alerted the others.
Can't be helped. Come on.
Be the last of them. There was a big truck parked out front.
We'll keep our eyes open.
We'd better. We'd walk right off a cliff.
You do have a sense of humor.
Preferred a head start over a soft.
Not much we can do. Besides, doesn't matter who starts, only who finishes.
Fair point. Think a soft's men know what they're looking for?
Not from what I can tell.
Good. Said we'd have one of them, didn't we?
See that?
Looks like another faucet.
Let's find a way up. to be clear. Let's press on. Just what I was gonna say. Spigot is right on the other side of this gate.
Must be a way to open it around here somewhere.
That's a sure bet. Let's go and look. You'd want to take the easy way over. Huh?
again since I can't find my way across this park. I'm gonna call it a night here, and I'll be back in the next video. Thank you for coming and watching the video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to both channels. And I shall see you in the next time when I post on YouTube. This will be the end of part two, and coming up next will be part three of Uncharted, The Lost Legacy. Have a good night. I'll leave her hanging here for being such a difficult person to go to the next part of the map. It's her fault, really, not mine. I'm a good gamer, I swear. Anyway, have a great day. Bye for now.